Captain. Here in the darkest depths of the Sea of Lament dwell the most horrible monsters of all. The fearsome, murky demons of the deep will swallow you whole the instant you leave this pool of light. Heed my warning, or take one step forward and learn for yourself!
All right, I believe you. Just quit it with the creepy spirit of the land voice, huh?
Here comes one now!
Amigo!
Huh? Who? Oh, geez, another shipwreck! You see? That's why I never travel by boat!
We've had a little accident. Think you could help us out?
Depends on what kind of help you're looking for.
Could we tag along with you?
Well, it's a long walk you're talking about.
We don't have any other choice.
Oh, all right, then. Lift those knees, stick close to my light, and try to sing in key. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed, no. I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed, no. I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed, no. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Scare away sea monsters.
I'm not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine. I'm not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine. I'm not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
I thought that looked like our ship.
That's just a trick the ocean plays on your mind, kid. Makes everything look the same after a while, like you was going in circles.
Well, this isn't the kind of progress I was hoping for.
Oh, well, the wet march of the soul ain't for everybody.
Could you take us to the Pearl?
Ha! You don't believe those old stories, do you? You think somewhere in this ocean there's a gigantic pearl that shines so brightly it can be seen from passing ships? And that sometimes sailors so allured by its luster actually fling themselves overboard to dive for it? And are never heard from again?
Yeah, and I think it's right over...
Bah! I've been walking this ocean for years. I ain't never seen it.
Could you send for help?
Oh, sure. I promise to call for help at the next phone booth I walk by.
What are you doing down here?
Trying to get out of the land of the dead, same as everybody else.
Why are you walking instead of taking a ship?
Got sick of waiting around Rubikava for a boat. Figured I'd make better time this way.
Why didn't I think of that? How do you know where you're going?
See the moon over there? I just keep it on my right. That way I know I'm heading in a straight line.
But...
Oldest trick in the book.
Is everything okay with your eyebrows?
Them is barnacles, genius. I don't move fast enough to shake them, so they tend to pile up. I don't mind, though. They're the only company I got. Ain't you, boys?
How long have you been down here?
Well, let me put it this way. I wasn't always this color.
Shouldn't you have hit dry land by now?
I'm trying to cross a big ocean here, sonny. What do you know about it?
I've already done it. In a boat.
A boat? Don't talk to me about boats.
What's the problem with boats?
We had such a nice boat.
Why is everybody always talking about boats? You got a perfectly good pair of legs. Why not use them, I say?
Let me guess. You died in a boat wreck.
A boat wreck would have been better than what happened to us. Led off course by bad equipment, lost for weeks, no food, no shelter from the sun. We started throwing the dead overboard, but then the sharks began following the boat.
What happened in the end?
What happened was, I learned three valuable lessons. Stay away from boats. When it comes to navigation, trust only the moon and the stars. And when there's only two of you left, never, ever go to sleep